So I think I cracked the code, ice fishing largemouth bass. What do largemouth bass do when a lake is covered in ice? Bass will typically move deeper where the temperature is more stable and congregate around underwater structure like good green grass or trees where they can still find bait fish. They become more selective about the bait they accept, so it can be more challenging. However, with the right tactics and techniques, it is still possible to catch bass through the ice.